We lost him in April, and I said, well, I'm gonna start biking. Last year was not his best ride. So I want to make sure that I finish it for him. And he'll be with me.